Welcome back, Horse Racing Nation fans. This is Mike Shetty, and I'm here to help you not only pick winners, but also build winning tickets. And hey, we booted home a winner last week in that absolute thrilling finish that we all witnessed when Just Louise beat that 3-5 chalk in the debutante. We're going to be hearing a lot more from that filly, I think, in the months to come. This Saturday, we move over to the West Coast, where we're going to take a glimpse at potential future filly turf stars as we look at the Grade 1 American Oaks, running a mile and a quarter at Hollywood, and all the fillies in this field, all eight entered, will be running that distance for the first time. So stamina breeding is going to be a real, real key factor in our handicapping today. The pace scenario, it's being set up here as anticipating a dreadfully slow pace being run early on. No more than 5 lengths will separate the top from the back. And in this race, the chalk appears to be City to City, number 5, trained by Jerry Hollendorfer and ridden by Joel Hi-Ho Rosario. And then the other chalk, I think, is going to be number 8, Cozy Rosie. And she's out of the John Sadler barn, ridden by Mike Smith. But I think the winner and the value play here is number 6, Andina. Yes, she's been beaten twice before by both of those other fillies. But the difference here today is they're not running a mile or a mile and an eighth. They're running the mile and a quarter. And this filly is bred to run all day long. She's out of Singspiel, and that was a marathoner with a capital M. The race is going to be really a rider's race, and I do like the switch to Bayerano here and on Andina, and it'll be probably only 2 lengths that separate these top 3 contenders. So I look at Andina as the choice in this race at decent odds, so the wager, let's put a nice win bet on number 6 Andina, and then let's throw both Cozy Rosie as well as City to City, and then this other future star, Antari's World. This 3-year-old filly is improving rapidly. I think she's going to go off at least 10-1 here and makes a great play underneath here in the exacta. Let's also anticipate that we're going to have a very, very close finish here. So if you want to hedge, throw those other fillies over the number 6 in a light exacta. Stay tuned. We'll be back tomorrow with another video play of the day, taking a look at the $1 million Queen's Plate run at Woodbine. Should be an exciting race for Sunday on July 4th. For Horse Racing Nation, this is Mike Shetty bidding you go fast and win.